When I told my wife that I was going to sing this for some real Mondragon people, she said, "Oh, let's work on it." So I don't have the introduction memorized, so I'm reading this. And I don't even know if I have the...
Just for you.
Yeah. Oh, the options. That doesn't feel like the right key. I don't have this together. Okay, here it is. Oh, the options were not many for jobs in Mondragon. Then along came Arizmendi with ideas of his own. He taught a generation. Five students came back home. They began a factory co-op. Now they're 120 co-ops strong. You could say they built a city among the Basques of, these Basques of northern Spain. But the city has no borders. Okay, let me explain. This city has no government. You could quit and be on your own. If you believe in democracy, let me tell you about Mondragon. Shattered plans in this city, a city scattered in the foothills over half a dozen towns. When a factory starts to fall, all the others hear the call and help it turn. A bank and a shop. here.